Good morning, children. In today's DK session, I will discuss with you about the highest and tallest structure of the world. Okay, children. So, get ready for that. Let's start our session. Name of the session is Highest and Tallest. Okay, beta. So, the number one tallest structure of the world is Burj Khalifa. The 828 meter high Burj Khalifa is a super tall skyscraper in Dubai, UAE. So, where the Burj Khalifa is situated, the world's tallest building is situated in Dubai in United Arab Emirates. The height of the building is 828 meter. It is the tallest structure ever built by humans. The grand 163-storied structure also sets a world record with the maximum number of floors and tallest freestanding structure. How many stories are there in this building? In this building, it is created world record. Here we can see 163 stories. The triple lobed footprint of the building has been designed to look like a desert flower called Hymenocallis. Number two, the Shanghai Tower. The height of this tower is, which is 632 meters tall, is listed as the tallest tower in China and became the second tallest in the world when it was completed in 2015. So, if we consider the fact based on 2015, that time Shanghai Tower was considered as the world's second tallest, and it was situated in China. It was built on China. It is situated now in China. It has 128 stories, means floors, and it is an engineering fit with a strong foundation, as Shanghai is a frequent earthquake zone. As we know, children, Shanghai is a zone which is where we can see frequent earthquake. That's why the foundation of this building is very strong. It is also known for its green or sustainable architecture elements. Children, our third point of discussion is the One World Trade Center. This One World Trade Center is also known as the Freedom Tower. It is built at the site of the terrorist demolished Twin Towers at World Trade Center in New York, United States. So, beta, what is the main core fact over there? Here is that this One World Trade Tower is also known as the Freedom Tower, and it is situated or built at the site where in 2000 terrorists demolished the original Twin Towers at World Trade Center in New York, United States. At that site only, the One World Trade Center has been built. The height, with a height of 541.3 meter, it is currently the tallest building in the United States and also the Western Hemisphere. So, what are the two facts to be noted? This is the highest, currently the tallest building in the United States and also the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere also. Next point of discussion is at 508 meter, Taipei 101 in Taiwan is one of the world's tallest completed structures and has been named as one of the seven new wonders of the world. So, height of this Taipei 101, which is situated in Taiwan, is 508 meter, and it is one of the world's tallest completed structure and has been named under the seven new wonders of the world. So, it is considered one of the new seven wonders of the world, as well as one of the seven wonders of engineering. So, two recognition this building has already got. The fireworks show from the building on New Year's Eve is a spectacular event, watched on TV by people from all over the world. So, another reason behind this building is that, for this reason also, this building is one more time famous. That is, on the New Year Eve day, the spectacular fireworks show. Next is the Tokyo Sky Tree. This is, children, the world's second tallest structure. Tokyo Sky Tree is the world's highest standalone communication tower at 634 meter. It is broadcasting tower. It is a broadcasting tower with many shops and restaurants, as well as an aquarium and planetarium. So, what is the speciality of this building? This building is one of the broadcasting tower of Tokyo. Here, many shops and restaurants are also available. And two more things to be noted here. They are the one aquarium and one planetarium, which is situated within inside this building. It is the second tallest structure in the world after Burj Khalifa. So, height 634 meter and second tallest building after Burj Khalifa. Its base is of 300 meter diameter. There are two observation decks at 350 meter and 450 meter. Building is also having two observations deck. One is at the height of 350 meter, another is at the height of 450 meter. last point of discussion, the world's famous Petronas Twin Towers at Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Name of the building is Petronas Twin Towers, situated Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. There are two similar towers, that's why it is said Twin Towers. Height 451.9 meters. They are the tallest twin buildings in the world. The buildings have the world's deepest foundations and have a two-story sky bridge. So, which connects them on the 41st and 42nd floors. So, what are the two points to be noted here? First of all, the buildings have the world's deepest foundation on the soil. And secondly, second point to be noted here, have a two-story sky bridge. In this building, look at the building children properly. You are getting one sky bridge over here, which is not one sky bridge over here building within here, and they are not touching the earth. This sky bridge connects the 41st and 42nd floor of the building. Okay, children? The lighthouse of Alexandria was one of the tallest buildings of the ancient world. How did they build such tall structure so many years ago? This is a question. So, think about it. The lighthouse of Alexandria was one of the tallest buildings of the ancient world. How did the building